these guys are doing now, they're just doing all the finishing works. So this is taping and jointing, getting it all ready prior to decoration works.
They're under pressure to make the grade. It's a building project that would normally take 18 months. But at Wheatfield Primary in Wynnersh, construction's been squeezed into 16 weeks.
It's very difficult. It's all about coordination, making sure the trades are working alongside each other, not overlapping each other, getting in each other's way, but they've got to be tightly programmed to make sure it all works.
You can see the developments almost daily. The three primary schools must be ready for the new term in September. That will create 90 extra places a year. Add in the expansion at two existing schools, and Wokingham will ensure there's no shortfall in school places for next year.
We've done a lot of planning for this. We did a big strategy which came out in the autumn last year, which looked at all of the areas around the borough to see what places were needed. And then we went out to consultation. We spoke to over 2,000 people about what they wanted and where they wanted it. And then we went out for planning permission, and here we are on site today.
Also up against the clock is a specialist free school in Tilehurst. It's for children aged 4 to 16 with autism. It's being built in 65 sections, all being assembled on site. Admissions have now begun for the new schools. Now it's a race against time to get them built. David Allard, BBC South Today.